After a split at home last weekend, the UMass Lowell ice hockey team dips back into Hockey East play with a home-and-home with the UNH Wildcats beginning Friday night up in Durham. The Riverhawks suffered their first loss of the season last Friday against Michigan, but head coach Norm Bazan was happy with the performance of the team over the two games.
I thought it was a good weekend overall. I'm not so sure I was as frustrated as the casual fan. I thought it was a very exciting hockey game on Friday. It was a lot of goals scored. Unfortunately, we got the lesser of the goals for, but very good hockey team. They seem to execute on their chances where we needed a few more chances, actually, on ours.
The Riverhawks play their conference road opener against the Wildcats on Friday at the Whittemore Center, which poses an additional challenge than the usual game away from home. The ice at UNH is an Olympic-sized rink, and Coach Bazan acknowledges there will be some adjustments.
Playing on the road is one thing. I think playing on the biggest ice sheet that we'll face all year long is another. You know, it's international Olympic, so it's as wide as you'll ever see. The great area remains the same, but the room to make plays to the outside is a little wider than usual. Both teams have to play on the same ice sheet. We realize that. However, they're more accustomed to their ice sheet than we are. Some of the younger guys will have to get it out of their mind and just play hockey come Friday.
Junior forward Adam Chappie made his return to the team last weekend in style with 4 points in two games. And the Oxford, Michigan native credits his line mates for his goal and the success coming back.
I think I was in the right place at the right time. I think my line mates and teammates put me in the right spot. I did score a goal, and it was because my line mates. They worked hard to get the puck, and they set me up. It felt good.
Chappie missed the opening three games of the year due to injury, but that didn't halt him from helping the team from off the rink.
You use it to learn. I mean, we're up there taking stats. We're also helping the coaches out, and also, you know, in between periods, I'll come down and talk to some of the guys, tell them what I saw on the ice, because it's, you know, I get to see everything from up there, so I might see something they don't. So I'm, you know, just trying to help them out as much as I can.
The Riverhawks and Wildcats face off tomorrow night in Durham at 7:30 before returning to Lowell on Saturday for a 7 p.m. puck drop at the Sangha Center. Saturday's tilt is available to view online at goriverhawks.com.